Alright guys, here, my nuts for this. I've been trying and practicing. Not really. This night is the hardest night of them all. How are you out? It's early. Fox is out early. Nice. So I'll check our door and Foxy, and we'll be good. Oh, see, we caught him in just in time. He's still talking. I still don't trust Foxy. Alright, my heart just get the beat. Still don't trust this box. Whoa, dead. Yeah, we're dead. Caught you just in time, Fox. Yeah, we're gonna die. Dude, we're not gonna make it. Like, not gonna make it. I knew this. Come on, Bambi, come on. No! We're not gonna make it. Dun, 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 dun. We're going to die. Cause I messed up early, bad. And here it is. I'm done. Alright, so we were using power. Bonnie. Bonnie, Chica, Foxy, where the douche? Crap. Let me open this door. It's going. It's gonna keep him away. We are dead. We are straight up dead. As long as Foxy does not get out his curtain, we are good. If Bonnie goes, we it's 4 a.m. We're good. Good. I need to think of a plan. soon as I can think of a plan. We're done for. It can turn to 5 a.m., please. Please just turn 5 a.m. Come on! Oh my god, we're done. That actually scared me. Alright, so this is not turning out great. Back. Alright, so we can make this. Sometimes it's fishy. Come on, come on. 6 a.m. is right there. Come on, Freddy. Come on. Come on, take forever. Take forever. Yes! We did it! I beat Five Nights at Freddy's Night 5. First name, Mike Schmidt. The end. I did it. Let's just do this before my game crashes. I did it. See you guys next time. Will Games.